हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू वैष्णवी चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ फोटो एल्बम फॉर अ पासपोर्ट साइज फोटो। यू कैन मेक विद अ बिग आइसक्रीम स्टिक्स फॉर अ बिग फोटो आल्सो। सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट डूइंग दिस। फर्स्ट वी नीड पेपर, कलर पेपर और एनी पेपर यू नीड। यू हैव आइसक्रीम स्टिक्स विच आर कटेड इंटू हाफ। वाई? बिकॉज वी आर मेकिंग फॉर पासपोर्ट साइज फोटो। हियर ग्लू for recall I have, and a scissors. So let's do, first you can take this paper and cut a strip of this. I'll show it like this, or you, for making this harder you can fold it like this. Apply gum in the middle and stick. So we will get somewhat harder papers like this. I have made it before only. So now we will stick the ice cream sticks. Like I am showing here, take 3 ice cream sticks like this. See, you can measure the photo size so that, see, this much size should be the photo size. So I am placing the sticks like this. So according to your photo size, you can adjust it. Now let's stick using papers and a glue. So to join these two parts, we will use papers and gum. Apply gum like this. Just use another stick and spread it. Okay, you can apply it here also. Now spread it. After applying glue, this and this side. Now take these strips, okay, cut it with the edge of, according to the edge of this ice cream stick, cut the strips. So take very thin strips like this, okay. Now we will cut it off and paste this over here, okay. Now take another strip and now place this over here.
Super.
You can move this also.
Sit.
Okay. This I have pasted. Now turn it and paste these strips. If you like, you can paste this, but we want to make it as a look of ice cream sticks, so don't stick any paper. Now make like this one more using these sticks. Now I have made one more also. Now take this another strip and cut it slightly. See, this much thickness. Okay, I got like this. You can use double tape in this place also. So you can place these two sticks at this side and not here, on this. This is the inside of the album and this will be the outside. So inside you can stick like this, 3 strips. We can also use double tape, double sided tape, which is foam one. We can stick this, but it should dry for more time. So I'll bring double tape. Wait for it. In the place of ice cream stick, you can use foam double tape also. I am taking this one because it takes more time to stick and sometimes it would be bad also. So take this double sided tape. Now stick it. Stick to the 3 corners. Now peel off this layer from 3 sides. Okay. Now take this and place it on this. So we have something like this. Okay. Now we are going to make a stand for this. So for the for making that, first of all, which one we need to make back and which one we need to make front, we need to decide. So I am taking this as front one, this as back one. So now once again we will paste these strips we made. Okay, I'm cutting it into half. Now apply glue and paste them. We can stick like this. Now turn it around, keep it aside. Now using a cardboard you can make a rectangle, or using, see, first that, take a foam like this if you have. Okay, cut it. Now try to stick it over this place of back side, not front side. Back side we'll paste it. So we will see how much place it takes. So we'll stick it like this using a double sided tape. Now cut a double sided tape. You can use cardboard in the place of this foam. Now I'm sticking this here. In the three corners. Second one here. The third one here. Now peel it off and stick this sheet. Now we have stick it like this. Okay. We have made it like this. So to make it stand like this. So we will use cardboard and make a stand to this. You can stick it like this also, but it won't be still, so we will use another thing. For making a stand, take a strip like this. Now fold it into half like this. Now fold this to the end right here and press it. Do the same other side. So like this. Now press it and place it this end here and like this. You can use gum to paste this, or we can use double sided tape again. So I'm using double sided tape here. Take a small strip. Now stick it here, this side. We can stick. One more I'm sticking. Okay, press it and peel it off. Okay, now place this end here and fold it. So we made like this. Now we will stick double tape here again. Here I have taken double tape again. Place it here. Press it. Now peel it off. Like this. Now take your stand and press here over the middle. So our stand is done. See, it stays on this. So we have done like this. Now we will try using a passport photo. I am showing a sample how to keep a photo. So I have cut a paper like this. Now insert it. Insert the photo. See, here we have two columns like this, right? So insert it from here. Like this. We are done with our photo album of passport size photo.